receptor of his blessings. And I receive his blessings for what purpose? Yes, they bless me, but I receive his blessings so I can bless others. I receive his blessings so I can bless others. That's what the Bible says in Ephesians 1 about the beauty of the church, about the beauty of God's plan. So those two questions, and we're going to give you a time to think about these two questions as we sing a song. There's ways that we can help you reform your life, change your life, transform your life, so that you better reflect God's plan in your life. These are the two questions. Are you in Christ? Because it's possible to be in Christ, to be baptized into Christ, and to come to be in Christ and Christ in you. And it's possible for those of us who are Christians to go forth with more desire and more commitment to be the fullness of Christ in this world. If we can pray together, we can encourage you as you obey Christ more fully. We can assist you in any way. We invite you to come as we stand.
I have resolved no longer to linger, jarred by the world's delight. Things that are higher, things that are nobler, these have allured my sight. I will hasten to him, hasten so glad and free, amen.
working on it. I'm working on it, man.
I'm back here, right?